The Supreme Court has said that it will wait for the decision of the National Company Law Appellate Tribunal to hear the ongoing dispute. Amazon had appealed the judgment by the Competition Commission of India, wherein it had suspended the US conglomerate's 2019 investment in FCPL in December. Subscribe to LawVisor for more legal updates.